quit. I'm gonna keep on playing. I don't quit, I don't care. I'm gonna try and win the challenge. If I do, it's gonna be amazing. I've gone into a game, I need to win this one. My dad just came in saying that I'm trash and stuff. Well, not saying that I was trash, but saying that I'm crap. And saying that I was gonna blame it on the game. Obviously on the floor there ain't any loot. I'm grenading. God! Didn't spawn me with any loot! Lost it for a minute! I don't care about the challenge anymore, I'm just trying to get a win. I swear, this game just hates me. I said if I either get like 4 or 5 kills, but I don't get a win, or I get like 2 to 3 kills, or 2 or 1 and I get a win. Yet, in Jordan squad, I get high kill games and I win. I'm gonna land tilted. Right, let's try. How many four left? How many kills?
snipes.
The zip line was right by there.
What place?
Okay, then what place?
Wow. Lazy.
If you're gonna keep on dying and not get a win. What's the game doing?